Is it a fruit or a vegetable? Hi guys, welcome to Pep Talk with Neelam. And if you know that these amazing, beautiful red stuff is a fruit or a vegetable, let me know in the comment section. Let me know how intelligent are you. So today's episode is based on these tomatoes, these beautiful red tomatoes, and these are used just so widely worldwide in every dish and every cuisine. So if you're eating them without knowing all the benefits that this is doing to your body, or if you're not eating them, you don't like to eat tomatoes because you're unaware that what wonders it can do for you, then this episode is for you only. So firstly, if you drink tomato juice daily for 2 months continuously, I promise you a wrinkle-free skin. Literally, if you have wrinkles, you will see them disappearing. They start to disappear. You will have a lower cholesterol, and it cures anemia like this. The wonders of drinking tomato juice are amazing. How do you prepare such a good juice? Okay, so when you're preparing this juice, the two things that you have to remember is simply with the help of a knife, just remove the peel and the seeds, and you have to drink juice of only the pulp. That is only the beneficial part of the tomato. If you want, add a little bit of black pepper and salt to it, and you're good to go. Drink this tomato juice every morning for breakfast and for 2 months, and then you will see wonders it does to your skin and to your body. You can also do is take its pulp, cut it into small pieces, and make it salad only. If you want, cut the tomato pulp into small pieces, add a little bit of cottage cheese, that is paneer, or you can also grate some mozzarella cheese on top of it. Garnish it with some oregano and black pepper and salt, and the salad is so tasty. Yes, do not forget to add olive oil to it. Basically, these two things I'm telling you is because if you start inculcating tomatoes in your diet on a regular basis, it does so many wonderful things to your body. It removes toxins. It's rich in calcium and potassium, which would further help you if you are doing a very muscular job and you get tired. Suppose if I'm telling a very practical life example, if you're shifting your house and you get tired by the end of the day, that your muscles start to pain, drink a glass of tomato juice, and the magnesium in it helps to rejuvenate your muscles. It will give strength to you back again to work. Another fun way to have tomato juice or the pulp is peel the pulp, remove the seeds, and then put it in your grinder. Add 2 tablespoons of honey and a pinch of black pepper and salt into it, and you have a really tasty smoothie ready of tomatoes. And these are just such a fun way to have it. Even for the kids, you can give them this way. If you are liking this video up till now, do not forget to hit the subscribe button and give me a thumbs up. And let's move forward with the benefits of these beautiful fruits. Another use of tomatoes is for your good health of your bones. Girls, this is especially for you, and women who have delivered a baby. This is especially for you females out there. Have at least 2 tomatoes per day in any form, be it in a salad, as I told earlier, or any smoothie or a juice also, which I told earlier, you have to include tomatoes in your diet. Tomatoes have amino acids which help to make your bones stronger. It's not only drinking milk that's going to help after 30 for you females. Please take tomatoes. It's a very good ingredient to promote your bone support. Next use of tomatoes is it helps to reduce stress. Yes, studies have shown that tomatoes are rich in vitamin C, and hence they have shown in the biomarker studies. Oh, I am a biotechnology student. So they have shown in the studies that the biomarker for stress reduces when person consumes tomatoes daily in its diet. And the best benefit we all ladies know already, I think I have told this earlier in one of my videos also, that tomatoes are a very good skin brightening natural remedy. They help to remove acne. You don't have to do any pain about it while you're cutting your salad or while you are cutting tomatoes to put in a vegetable. The juice that you get on your hands, simply apply that juice only while standing in the kitchen on your face and neck. And if you do this regularly, you will see your blemishes, your scars, would fade away, your acne would reduce, and your skin would become much more bright, much more glowing, and much more clear. That's because tomatoes help to reduce the cell damage to a great extent. These are really good for your skin. So include these beautiful fruits in your diet daily. Have at least 2 tomatoes. These are the desi ones that we have. This is what we Indians call them. These are the desi tomatoes. Are rich in a lot of tomato juice. These are good for tomato juice. And there is another variety which I do not have with me right now. Those are an oval shaped tomatoes which are known as plum tomatoes. They are much more rich in flesh and not in juice. So if you want to have a tomato juice, go for these kind of tomatoes. If you want to have tomatoes for salad, go for those oval plum tomatoes. Buy them. They have much more of flesh and would be good for a salad. So thank you so much guys for watching this video. Hope you liked it. And if you liked it, do not forget to subscribe and hit the like button. And until next time, keep smiling. Have a very bright, happy weekend. This video is going to release on weekend, I hope so. And till then, take care. Bye-bye.